Members of the Park Committee checked in here at Nairo Resort Jinja to compile their final report on Chogamo expenditure. And NTV is already here to find out how far they have gone. We were here at the Nairo Resort in Jinja by 11:30 a.m. to see how the Chogamo Probe Committee is progressing writing its final report. It is quite a busy scene with their working room piled with documents and humming computers. The lawmakers are assisted by the officials from the CID and the Auditor General's office, and the security is tight and the place heavily guarded.
They are not here to influence the report. They are here to guard us. If you have walked out there, you have seen, you could see him in plain clothes, but he's heavily guarding us.
So far, about 60% of the report has been written.
And then we remain with 40%, which we shall do in the remaining 2 days.
But with just days to conclude, the committee has yet to hear from President Yoweri Museveni to clear his name of allegations that he sanctioned most of the Chogamo expenditures.
We are going to make another effort to contact him, if it's possible, to meet him.
There are some areas where we need a present comment.
But as they compile the report, the MPs seem to be working in unison due to pressure from the donor community, who have warned of sanctions if they are found taking sides with officials whom the report will implicate.
That's why you can see that we were sharing the report on the screen. Whatever we insert is clearly visible for everybody to see. So that by the time we leave here, we don't want to hear anything like, you know, I was not part of that. Everything is done. And we don't expect generally a minority report.
And this report is pegged on many issues. The donors want to see where their public resources, the money they get from the other people, go. If you support a wrong act, be sure the consequences are many. One, the public will view you as a person who supports corruption, so you hate them. Two, the donors where those countries of theirs, you'll be banned going there. All this information, all this we have got is from them.
Whoever is liable must answer. You know, this is the only way we shall rid this country of the scourge of corruption.
However, by the time we left the hotel, sources in the committee indicated that some NRM MPs were fighting to exonerate their Secretary General in the final report. Babazi allegedly influenced the purchase of the $5 million Chogamo security communication system. The committee is ready to expose such individuals. Some analysts say that this report might also be defeated on the floor of parliament. But members of the Park Committee say if members of the public, the donor community, and the president himself are for this report, who can be against it? Agnes Nandutu, NTV, Jinja.